the basketball.
Here it comes.
I'm not even in water yet.
Prepared to say that I have a record of over 40 years and that I'm going to beat Joe Biden.